Today we will learn how to create an archive using WinRAR. If you have a friend and he asks you, for example, to send him some images or some books, it's easy to create only one folder so you can send an email very simple. Let's say you have some books in a folder. You can create a simple archive or a self-extract archive. I will explain you what that means in the process of this video. So, you want to right click on the folder that contains the books or images or songs or whatever you want to send. You have the options already integrated in this menu. Just select Add to Archive and click OK. Now the archive is made very fast, but your friend needs to have WinRAR installed or other program for archives, WinZip, and there are a lot on the web. If he doesn't have, you can check my other video where I explain how to download and install WinRAR. But it's easy for you to send him a self-extract archive. You follow the same instructions. Just now you will select create SFX archive. Okay. What that means is your friend, after you send him this file, can double click on the file and it will install it like an application. He just select the path, let's say on desktop, we create a new folder. You have it here, books, OK, click extract. And now you have the books in the folder without him needed to install the WinRAR. If you have any questions, please leave them in the commentary below.